Good evening, Toastmasters.
Good evening.
I think I'll brief the audience so that this contest moves on smoothly. The judges have been briefed. The contestants have been briefed about their roles. And now, as an audience, you have a role to play. If the contest has to be a success, it depends on your cooperation. Today's contest is on humorous speaking. You can laugh at the jokes that are being put forward, but you cannot whistle or hoot. You cannot have a flash photography when the speaker is speaking because it will disturb the speaker. If at all you will have to have a group photo, you can have it at the tag. There will be 1 minute of silence between speakers for the judges to score the sheet. During this 1 minute, if you have to move out or move in, you can do it, but silently. No moving around, or crosstalks, or disturbing the speaker while he is speaking. The designated area will be this, so the speakers can speak from here. Can I have a big round of applause to say yes, we are right by that.
Am I permitted to keep this lectern away, stand here and speak?
This is the designated area. You can request the sergeant at arms well in advance so that within that 1 minute he knows for which speaker where he has to keep the lectern. When you are called here, you cannot ask the sergeant at arms to move the lectern.
Mr. Sergeant at arms, please note, for Gopal Krishna, the lectern will not be there.
Move the lector.
Yeah.
So should we tell we'll give the lectern up front right here?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay. At the fag end, when the tally counter collects the ballot from the judges, there will be 2 minute silence. After this, the contest chair will be interviewing the participants. Can we all hear it for me?
Hello. Good evening. At 4 minutes, I will start the show. The green thing.
4 minutes.
5 minutes. 5 minutes. At 6 minutes, I will show the amber thing, and at 7 minutes, I will show the red thing. And somebody who exceeds 7 minutes 30 seconds will be disqualified. So and they have to talk for minimum 5 minutes. 4 minutes 30 seconds. So they should wait till the green thing is shown. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Can we start, sir?
Yes.
Contestant number 1, Mr. Vetri Selvan.
Thank you.